Welcome, friends, to Preschool Online Worship. I'm so glad you're joining us today. Let's get started. Get up out of your chairs and let's fly into worship. Choo!
My Jesus knows my name. When I'm sleeping or awake, no matter what I do, He'll never leave, His words are true. I tell Him what I love. I tell Him when I'm scared. I tell Him everything. Jesus is always there. I'm spinning round, I'm running free. I'm having fun, yeah, with my King. No one is like You, Jesus. No one like You. Really bad days, You are strong. When it's good, You laugh along. My best friend, my BFF, Jesus, that's You. My Jesus knows my name. When I'm sleeping or awake, no matter what I do, He'll never leave, His words are true. I tell Him what I love. Best friends forever, my BFF, that's You. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, my BFF, that's You.
Let's go find out more about God now with our memory verse.
Let's say Isaiah 53:5. But He was pierced because of our rebellion, crushed because of our iniquities. Punishment for our peace was on Him, and now we are healed by His wounds. Now let's say it while we march. But He was pierced because of our rebellion, crushed because of our iniquities. Punishment for our peace was on Him, and now we are healed by His wounds.
Whoa, I love knowing that verse. There's just so much in the Bible to know. Let's find out more and dig deeper with our Bible story.
Jesus was walking with His disciples when He saw a man who had been born blind. The disciples asked, "Teacher, why was this man born blind? Did this happen because he sinned or because his parents sinned?" Jesus answered, "Sin did not cause this. This man was born blind so that people could see God's power." Jesus also said, "While I am in the world, I am the light of the world." Then Jesus spit on the ground. He made mud and put it on the eyes of the man who was blind. "Go and wash in the pool of Siloam," Jesus told him. The man went and washed. When he came back, wow, he could see. The man's neighbors were amazed. They took the man to the religious leaders. "How did this happen?" they asked. "The man called Jesus put mud on my eyes," he said. I washed, and now I can see." The religious leaders did not want to believe that Jesus could give sight to people who were blind. Again, the man who was healed told the religious leaders what happened. He believed Jesus must have come from God. But the religious leaders threw the man out of the synagogue. Jesus found the man and asked, "Do you believe in the Son of Man?" The man answered, "Tell me who he is, so I can believe in him." "You have already seen him," Jesus said. "The Son of Man is talking to you now." The man said, "I believe, Lord," and he worshiped Jesus. Sin keeps us from seeing what is true about God. Jesus came as light into a dark world. He helps us see what is true so we can know God. Those who trust in Jesus are freed from sin and worship Jesus as Lord.
Whoa! Jesus had the power to heal that man. When we trust in Jesus, he can heal us too. I'm so glad you came to learn with me today. There's so much in the Bible to know.
Hi, my name is Megan Ladd, the preschool minister at the church at Nolensville. This week, I want you and your family to get dirty. Go outside, find some mud, and talk about how Jesus used really different things to heal people.
Thank you so much for joining us today for preschool worship. I hope you had fun, and I can't wait to see you next time.